But I have a theory that this Post Malone and Wallin link up could be a song of the summer. I mean, sorry this isn't the video, but like, you know, we will be playing this out on the lake at 4th of July. I hope and I assume Post Malone, kind of interesting that he's doing like country now. I feel like country's like the wave. See so many mainstream artists doing it or trying it out. I think Posty's going to fit it. I think Wallin's going to help him out. Let's get into it. I do have high expectations, if I'm being honest, of this collab. Of these two. Drums check. Before it drops. So we're gonna do just straight like pop almost, you know what I'm saying? Honestly, Post Malone, I didn't know if he'd like do one of those like fake country accent type things. Cause like, well, the last project he had was Austin. That one was pretty cool, very like acoustic type of album. But I was kinda wondering, you know, would he do like a fake, you know, how country will he get, you know? Had a wild hair on to live in your This one's gonna be good. This chorus already, bro? Come on. You know that one's getting played. We can, if you couldn't tell, they say teamwork makes a dream work. Hell, I had some help. Teamwork makes the dream work is crazy. You thought I'd take the blame, okay, Wallin. For us to crumble and go. Okay, Wallin, I never heard him on a feature verse, bro. He kinda sliding right now. Post Malone with the setup, Wallin come through. Let's get this chorus back in. Okay, we're cooking. The game that you've been running, guess it's catching up to you. Bro, he gets to do the chorus now. That's so fire. Wash your hands of this. I had some help. It ain't like I can make this kind of mess all by myself. Don't act like someone give me a drink, bro. Pull that bottle off the shelf. Been deepin' every weekend. If you say that she made him take the bottle off the shelf, because that's kind of funny. That's stressful, man. Shit. Let me pull that bottle off the shelf. Okay, Wallin went off. They both did. They both cooked. They both cooked right now. What are we doing here to end the song now? Breakdown. I need a drink, bro. Like, let's go. Crack something open.
Make this kind of man.
a collab. What a collab. They both did their job, bro. All the choruses fit in there. All the drops, all the bridges, the instrumental bridges in the song. I mean, come on. They did their thing, bro. That's exactly what I wanted. I felt like I kind of knew going into it, like, that's what that collab was going to be. But it's like, it's Post Malone and Morgan Wallen coming together, and that interested me. And it was executed, and like I said, bro, going into it, I was like, my expectations are going to be high. It better be good to collab. But I was like, dude, this could possibly be like a song of the summer on repeat, super, super catchy song, super accessible song that like everyone's going to be playing, bro. I'm about to tweet this shit, bro. Us white folks. Oh, dude, it's not even working. Us white folks will be playing this Posty and Wallen all summer long. Yep, go follow the Twitter, baby. Yeah, everything I wanted from this collab, if I'm being honest. So, this one's going to be our repeat. Me and the boys are going to be playing this one. Like I said, dude, I feel like I need, like, a drink or something. Like, what's going on? Like, this makes you want to kick back in a lawn chair with the fellas. That's what this song makes me want to do. I want to be out on the lake. This is gross. This is gross. I'm texting my friend. My friend's a Wallen fan. Let's text him. I'm going to all caps. I told him, bro. I sent him the song, dude. We've been talking about him. I cannot. May 10th, bro. Song's gonna be. It's gonna be the song right here. Postian, Wallen cooked. Song all caps again. Song of the summer. Check back later in the stream. See what he says.